Long live the tanky Crypt Lord. Now, I didn't even have much DPS, and I still kind of remain near the kills with everyone. But plus 20 armor. The other aspect being even too, I went I even went like Paladin before I even ever went to level 3 as well. I'm getting some fun hero games tonight. Went kind of a damage-based Fallen Lord, longevity Demon Hunter, and a tanky ass Pit Lord, and a new cappy Lich. And all I need is a greedy Alchemist game, and I'll be happy for the night. Maybe like 4 gold mines. Four gold mine rush? Destroyer rush.
Shall serve.
Different options. No healing, though, which is a shame. I'll let the hero decide. If I get a Crypt Lord, I'm going max armor. Max armor and a Orb of Corruption.
As the shadow will.
Get like a plus 30 defense.
What does the shadow will or the Lich King? Or the Lich King as the shadow.
I'd have to pull him now. Get Alchemist though. Ooh. Demon Hunter.
This better be good.
Oh joy.
As the shadow moves.
Yeah. thanks for using the skill after my units are dead.
The dead shall serve. This better be good. Intriguing as the shadow
does.
Going demon hunter and not hero items. That's surprising. Priests, okay.
Okay.
does the shadow rule? This better be good. More gold is
job done. Job's done.
Restless dead await.
Job's done.
Intriguing. As the shadow wills.
Job's done.
What does the shadow will?
Intriguing.
Or the Lich King.
Job done.
Or the Lich King.
Intriguing.
Job
Let
done.
Darkness guide. As the shadow wills.
I won't be able to get that in time unless the tower goes down.
Done.
restless death awaits. As the shadow wills.
That Dark Ranger now is gonna be a problem. Like, her possession cooldown really should be debuffed a little. The fact that she can use it. That cooldown needs to really beat you up. Make it where it's like maybe every 2 minutes she can use it, not every 25 seconds.
The shadow wills. Job done. As the shadow will, let darkness guide me.
You're done.
That, and if you have spell immunity, she should be able to take him. Realistically. Because she's using a spell, but she can use the spell on anything.
Thank you. restless dead await. Intriguing.
Shotgun.
If I can get my alchemist to level 6, it'll start really getting better. But, kind of thinking me going alchemist was not really probably the best play this round.
This better be good, as the shadow wills.
But then again, every time I play alchemist, I don't play it correctly. I think that's the one hero I'm really, really weak at using.
Shall serve for the Lich King as the shadow
job done.
No, I do not have a shame.
Let darkness guide me.
Job done.
Restless dead await.
Wanna blow something up?
What does the shadow will?
This might be GG right here. Or will he get the game? They will get the hero out. thought I might get a cheeky shot. Get it.
Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all.
Too many things going on, I can't keep track of them all. From people dropping a bomb to people putting up walls, I feel like life is on hold. Perception stuck in a vault. I know that time can heal all, but how much time till we fall? It's awfully chilly outside when there's no shelter to hide. When everything is a lie, you'll find that out in some time. But when the things on your mind are all considered a crime, communication aside, we'll all just fight till we die.
Is this an argument or just the start of it? Either way, I don't wanna be a part of it. Can I just get some space? I don't have the heart for this. I can't be picking up the pieces, fixing scars from this. Is this an argument or just the start of it? I wanna drive away so I can be so far from it. I wanna find a place where no one breaks their promises. Or maybe drown myself in something that is bottomless. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all.